वेलकम बैक किड्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न ईवीएस सब्जेक्ट एंड इन दिस सब्जेक्ट वी विल लर्न लेसन नंबर 12, स्टोरी ऑफ द व्हील. ओके, नाउ वी ऑल नो दैट व्हील इज द पार्ट ऑफ व्हीकल्स. सो वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न द स्टोरी ऑफ दिस व्हील. ओके, सो इन दिस लेसन वी विल लर्न द डिस्कवरी ऑफ द व्हील, देन transport, then and now, the different uses of the wheel, and then pottery as a job. Okay, so we will see these points one by one. Now, have you seen this picture? What is here? Here are some vehicles. Which vehicles are here? Scooter, car, bicycle, van, truck, car, aeroplane, yes or not? These are the vehicles, and all the vehicles have wheels, yes or not? Okay, so now look here. What is here? Here is one girl who riding a bicycle. You also like to ride a bicycle, yes or not? And one boy who is doing skating. The boy is doing skating. Okay, and both skating shoes has wheels, and the bicycle also have wheels. Bicycle has wheels. Yes or no? And these wheels helps to these vehicles to move. Okay, these wheels helps to vehicles to move. Now look here. What is here? Here is a potter's wheel. Then log of wood. And we can see the picture of load on a log. Okay, so let us know how and when we started using wheels. The wheels was first used many years ago. At first, it was used as a potter's wheel for making pots. So look here. Here is a potter wheel. Here also, the potter used this wheel to make a pot. Okay. And then a log of wood was used to roll things. Means if the things are heavy, that time the peoples use these logs to move the thing, the heavy thing, by keeping them on a log and rolling it. Okay, you can also try it as by using your pencil. You can try that to use pencil and roll it on your desk or on your floor, and then try to roll it easier. Okay, we can see that it's easy to roll. How can it roll? Because the pencil has circle shape. The length of the pencil have a circle, a round or a circle shape rolls easier than other shapes. So look here. Here are some shapes. We can see here square, rectangle, circle, pentagon, oval, star, triangle, rhombus and hexagon. All shapes are here. And we know that a round or a circle shape rolls easily, but other shapes can't roll. Okay, so here we can see pictures. What is it? You can see here animal carts. Over time, the design of the wheels has changed. People in olden days came up with carts and wheels. In the olden days, people used these animals. Carts. Okay, we can see here bullock cart, then horse cart means tanga. We can also see that here camel. Okay, look here, bullock cart, then horse cart means tanga, and here camel, which is used to this cart. Okay, now you can see here stone wheel and wooden wheel. The wheel was first made of stone. Then people made wheels of wood. In that olden age, people used the wheel of stone first and then they make a wheel of wood. This is wooden wheel. Okay. Now look here. We can see the changes in wheel. Okay. Look here. Wheels in olden times were different from today. So V shapes are here. Circle shape. So first is of stone. Then we can see that here is wooden wheel. These are also wooden wheel, but it's not heavy. And we can see here tire wheel, but it's use thin tire. And here is rubber wheel. Okay, we can see rubber also in that wheel. And here is a rubber wheel, means wheel have changed from stone wheels to rubber wheels. Is from olden times to from today. We can see here different wheels. Okay. So look here. We can see here. What is here? Donkey. Animal carrying heavy things in that olden age. So we know that before the use of wheel, people use animals such as horses, donkeys, and cattle to carry heavy things. If people wants to carry heavy things, that time they use animals. Which animals? Donkeys, cattle, and horses. Okay, now look here, vehicles. In the second picture, we can see here vehicles. You can see here buses, scooter, car, cycle, truck, helicopter, aeroplane, train. Yes or not? And these vehicles help us to travel and also carry things. Okay, we can move from one place to another place by using these vehicles. And these vehicles have wheels. All vehicles, look here, all vehicles have wheels. Okay, now here, look here, what is here? Here are two wheelers. Two wheelers means which vehicles have two wheels? These are two wheelers. Okay. So the number of wheels is not the same in all vehicles. So we can see here two wheelers. Okay. So we will see here three wheeler, four wheeler, and the vehicles with more than four wheels. Now we can see here three wheelers. Which vehicles have three wheels? Auto rickshaw and then tricycle. These vehicles have three wheels. Then here is four wheeler, means car. Car has four wheels. And then there are bus and truck. These vehicles with more than four wheels. Okay. Now look here. What is here? We can see toys of wood. There are wooden toys. Means this is the uses of wheel. Okay, so early human used the wheels in many ways. They were used to make carts. Then they were used to draw water from wells. Look here. It's used to draw water from wells. Means kuwe se pani nikalne ke liye bhi wheel ko use kiya jata tha. Then many old toys have wheels too. And these are wooden. Okay, look here. This toy have wheels. This is tractor of wooden. And these have also wheels. Okay. In the second picture, we can see here the sewing machine, charkha, giant wheel, turbine, then steering wheel, water wheel. Yes or not? So we can see other places where wheels are used. So these are the things which have wheels. Okay. Now here is sewing machine. Look here. There is one wheel. Then charkha. It has also one wheel. Then giant wheel. Now turbine. Steering wheel. You all know that what is steering. Okay. We can see these in our car. Then water wheel, which is used to draw water from well. Okay, this is water wheel. Now what is here? We can see here one boy who is riding a cycle, but this cycle have only one wheel. Okay, and it is called as a unicycle, which cycle have one wheel. This is unicycle. Okay, now look here, what is it? It's a wheel to use to make a pots, and its uses by a potter. Okay, potter makes the earthen pots. In a summer we drink the water from these earthen pots, yes or not? So this potter make these such pots. Look here, how can they make it? First a potter uses mud or clay to make the pot, and after that he shapes the pots on the potter's wheel. Look here, we can see that they do shape to the clay or mud in a earthen pot. After that they dry it to make them hard, they bake it, and after that they decorate the pot by painting. Okay, then the pots are now ready. So look here, in these boxes we can see the pots are ready. Look here, these earthen pots we can see in our homes also. So today we have learnt about the story of the wheel, yes or not? So we got information about discovery of wheel and the different uses of wheel. Okay, so today's homework is draw picture of any one vehicle of your choice. And then second homework is fill question answers in IMAX Look and Learn workbook part 2. Okay, I hope you understood this lesson. So thank you, bye, take care.